بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My dear community members, Assalamu alaikum. I would like to bring to your attention the importance of this meeting that we are in today. This is the meeting of the birth of a new great addition to the Muslim community in Delaware and surrounding area. This is the moment of the birth of the new organization, the First State Islamic Foundation. It is starting to have its formal constitution, its formal composition, its formal facilities, starting with the new and improved Tarbiyah School, Masjid Isa ibn Maryam, and everybody that goes and participates in the activities of this great foundation. Be part of it. Do your part of it, starting with what you can do with your hand. When you put any work in this community, you will be part of it. Not only you will be attached to it as a building, but you will be part of it. Your heart will be in it. When you look at it years later, when your sons look at it, your sons and daughter come to it years later, when your grandchildren come years later, they will say, my grandfather, my grandmother, they participated in this. This society, this foundation, this community is part of us, and we are part of it. Our hands did what they can to it, but more importantly, our heart in it, into it, and we will become part of it, inshallah, for as long as Allah gives us the opportunity. We appreciate your help. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward you for your contribution. May it all be a big blessing on us all. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
This one goes down, this one goes across now.
This way.
The second one
should be. Alright,
that should be on every two, every other row.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what he said. That you should.